Yes, I would like to explain you about this sense. This is sense about the King Surayavarman II, the builders of Angkor Wat Temple in early 12th century in 1113 to 1115. And he was one of the greatest kings in Angkor Empire. He led many fightings against Champa in central Vietnam. And now you can see the king is in the royal palace and he was giving hearing to his ministers. And at the same time, he also listened to his, we call Raja Guru. He listened to his astrologist. That's why you see the Brahmins opened the holy books to tell the kings about the good days to start fighting. Yeah. Finish.